One of the things Gordon had mentioned to us was that they told you to, you're being a little too passive. Probably sure he didn't say it in those words, but what happened in the second half? Was that kind of what got you going to be a little more aggressive out there?
Gordon gave me some words of encouragement. Just told me just go out there and just play. He knows I'm a good player and just make plays and don't be passive and just be aggressive with everything you do.
How much did that help just from a psychological standpoint to hear those words from a vet?
It helped a lot. Because he said he believed in me. So now I know that I got him on my side and he believes anything I do. It helps me go out there and just play freely and without thinking about anything.